You are not your name. You're not your job. You're not the clothes you wear or the neighborhood you live in. You're not your fears, your failures, or your past. You are hope. You are imagination. You are the power to change, create, and to grow. You are a spirit that will never die. And no matter how beaten down, you will rise again.